Okay, again, words have meanings, they have realities. Right? The Prophet ﷺ would name utensils, right? And he would name things because, and change people's names, which we've taken before. Why? Because names have realities. When the Prophet is using the word al-mar ma'aman, ahab. Okay, what's maru'a? That's a concept, i.e. a person in relation to who you are, the understanding of that word is baked into who you are as a human being. Or, more importantly, who should you be as a human being?